I mean, not Vader, but you know what I mean.
Subscribe for more.
Let's see this. Oh boy, look at that, dude. How
Subscribe
tall
for
he is.
more.
Yeah, let's stand next to each other. F1, F2, F3. Ooh. You're kind of like slouched a bit.
Subscribe for more.
Then I don't know what it is for you, but for me it's F1. You're kind of slouched a bit, which makes you a little bit smaller than me. Okay, let's go. Oh crap, don't die. Cover.
Subscribe for
Just block. I
more.
got you. That's awesome. I got him. Dude, that's awesome. Target located.
So many paths to triumph.
I could see him being good on like Naboo. Kill him.
Subscribe for more.
Jeez, dude. Oh my, dude. Here, stab Luke. Rush him, rush him. Kill him, nine. You may need to check the setting. Yeah, one thing I noticed on my screen, it didn't show you spinning your lightsabers. That's another bug. It wasn't showing you spinning your lightsabers when you did that. It was kind of like bugged a little bit. Yeah, on my screen it was, not on yours though. Yeah, I imagine he's pretty tough. Most of his abilities don't really seem too good for, like, you know, heroes versus villains, in my opinion. Yeah, he definitely looks cool. I'm gonna need a little bit of backup here. Oh boy, I'm dead.
A crushing defeat for Darth Vader. Target detected.
Yeah.
Is this a joke?
I mean, that's kind of exactly what I expected when the animations just kind of get in the way. They're a little too slow and kind of clunky, but they definitely look good, not gonna lie, but... they just need to be faster with the animations. Unfortunately. Let's do it. I got him. You should check to see what your emo buttons are. He dead. Did you not equip the emotes? You sure? Someone's saying you didn't equip them. That's probably where. So talk to me, what would you rate him out of 10? 1 being the worst, 10 being the best. So he's above average. What would you rate him in Heroes versus Villains? Really? Wow. You think a Jedi Hunter would be good at Heroes versus Villains? A Jedi killer, but you know. Yeah. Definitely not going to replace Vader, but fine addition to the collection.